according to the Yahoo Sports Minute. While the San Antonio Spurs were busy making a statement with the first-round sweep of the Utah Jazz, there was a very passionate Spurs fan making a statement of his own. A fashion statement. Here's a guy that has MVP candidate Tony Parker on the brain, literally. With the help of a very talented local barber, some scissors, and a little color, he transformed the back of his head into one of the coolest fan tributes ever. The cut has a very accurate portrayal of Parker's face, surrounded by TT9 on one side and MVP on the other. Very cool. And who knows, if the Spurs keep winning, he might have to make room for Tim Duncan's face